I could have splurged and brought in a live band, an audience, and ever-smiling Hollywood stars, but I'm used to living within my means. Otherwise, I wouldn't live in this tiny house costing $50,000. It's very convenient, by the way. You can take a fresh toilet paper roll from the living room without getting up from the toilet.
Right, Elon is very frugal. I came over once. He doesn't even have a single piece of gym equipment. Where does he hang his clothes?